Angela Taylor with your 4029 News to Go. We now know the name of a man found dead at a construction site on J.B. Hunt Drive, but now we're waiting to learn how he died. Rogers police say 52-year-old Tracy Williams was a mechanic for Crosslink Construction. They tell us he was last seen working on a bulldozer yesterday. A co-worker found his body today. It could be tomorrow until everyone in Paris has water again. Three water towers are filling up this evening after an electrical problem with the water system caused them to run dry. The mayor says no one knew there was a problem because an alert system didn't work. With fireworks displays across our area, we found out what type of training it takes to keep you safe during the shows. One company told us workers must have a clean background check, take safety classes, and then help with 5 fireworks shows before they can get a pyrotechnic license from the state. Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels tells us what to expect if you're headed out for fireworks.
Yeah, we'll get you ready for the fireworks forecast. Should be wonderful in northwest Arkansas, 7 o'clock tonight, 79 degrees for the fireworks. How about the lower 70s? I don't think you need the light jacket. By tomorrow morning, you might. A low of 58. Throughout northwest Arkansas, nice to get out and do some exercising. Fort Smith, River Valley, warm at 7 o'clock at 84. Firework time, we're expecting temperatures in the upper 70s.